Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Good Times with the Goodies, where every single day is a good day, and today is a great day to be alive. It is Saturday morning, the sun is shining, summer is here, and I am just so excited to get my day going. Today we have a really fun day installed. I think it's gonna be fun. Lindsay, we plan out our summer. I don't know if all you parents out there, if you plan out your summers, but we plan out our summers, and during the weeks or during the months, she plans out weeks where she'll go up to the Upper Peninsula of Michigan. That's where she's from. And she will spend the whole entire week up there. And this week, which I don't think she knows, but it is Father's Day weekend. And she took the kids up to the UP. So some may think, what the heck? It's Father's Day. You're supposed to be with your kids. And some may think, oh, thank you. You get the weekend to yourself. I'm somewhere in the middle right there. You know, I'm thankful that I get some time to kind of do what I want and to kind of schedule my day. But then also, I love my family. You know, I want to make sure that I'm there for them. But it's nice to kind of get a break and just to be able to do what you want. And that's what we're going to do today. So we're going to start off at the gym. One of my favorite things about Saturdays is at City of the Lakes, we always do like a partner workout. So it's good times, good vibes, and you move your body, move your mind. It's good for the soul too. All right, we're gonna be one wheeling today. Gonna be eating some pancakes today. We're gonna be doing all the things. So let's get over there. All right, so we got 100 double unders, 80 cow row, 60 alternating dumbbell hang snatch, 40 deadlift, 20 lateral bar over burpees, 10 wall walks, and then we're going all the way back up. Partner workout, 30 minutes.
Like and subscribe.
30 minute time cap. Here we go. Saturday here. Everyone's moving, getting their body right. Cannot complain. Such a beautiful day. I gotta go one wheeling. We had a nice workout, had some breakfast, and I'm gonna be one wheeling with some friends. Let's go.
Regular riding like this than the other way.
Really?
That's just what they call it. This is goofy, like skateboarding. This is goofy footed. We're all riding goofy.
Not enough,
Lily's riding goofy. Miss Nicole is riding goofy. And I'm riding goofy. Entering into
we're gonna
the
go forest. Into Narnia. See where it takes us.
I think we lost Nicole.
She's coming.
Where is she turning?
Here?
I don't. Nicole, where'd you go?
Right,
oh, is she looking at it? All right.
You're gonna turn back.
We're gonna turn around.
If it gets too crazy, come on.
There she is.
Just relax. Bend
your knees
a little.
You got it. Okay, here we go. Into the woods.
Watch out for roots.
This is perfect.
Not bad. Hoo-hoo! Get it tight! Root! Bump there! Oh! Oh! How you doing, Nicole?
There's a bump!
Why is it wanting to go fast?
There we go. Get it to the bump.
Did it.
One of the things that I've been thinking about is prioritizing being a kid and your health and fitness, right? Because I think those two kind of go hand in hand. We get caught up in the day-to-day tasks, all the worries, all the responsibilities, and sometimes you need that outlet to kind of forget about those things that are bringing worries to your mind. Yeah, I want to encourage you to find those outlets. It could be one wheeling, it could be working out, it could be doing yoga, it could be going for walks. But find something that you enjoy doing that brings you joy, that gets your mind off of things. Because at the end of the day, we need to constantly be searching for that childlike spirit and always being joyful in a sense. So, okay, look at this. That's pretty cool. So what type of priorities can you set or change in your life that just can help you become a better version of yourself? I know that for me, I'm always thinking of ways to relieve stress. And I'm not perfect. By no means am I perfect. But I'm always trying to reach my potential and grow and become a better Cam. All right, enough of the deep talk. Let's get back to having fun.
Look at this! This is that cardboard camp, I think.
What?
There's a camp that they have, and they just build stuff out of cardboard.
This is unreal. We gotta take a picture.
Look at this.
Oh my gosh!
It's all out of cardboard.
Look what's in here.
So cool. Gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, this is awesome.
Look at
Speaking about being a kid.
Yeah, I'd say. Look at this little.
This guard, is amazing.
Guard's window. Guard's window. Oh!
They must create it, and then they must.
Do not enter, staff only.
They must create it and then, like, role play.
Yeah. Oh, how fun.
You must be a staff.
What can I do for you? How can I help you? Welcome to my kingdom.
So cool.
That's awesome.
10 seconds.
Did it go?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, it's kind of like tilted. That's awesome.
Yeah. Perfect.
That is so good.